Sandy, what made you decide to come and have the procedure today?
I'm here to get a mini facelift, which you suggested when I came in to get those injections in my face, which made me feel so much better. So I'm just following your lead, and I've been wanting to do this for a while. So I decided that this would be a good time.
All right, great, yeah, so great.
Looking forward to it.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, let's go downstairs and we'll get it done.
Okay.
Videos on YouTube. I gotta put that in the video. I did medical school at Jefferson.
Okay.
So I did my residency in New York at State University of New York, outside of Brooklyn, and my fellowship in Mount Sinai, New York.